Lucid dream, I wonder why I do the things I do. Try to find a theme in this stack of scratched up paper that contains my stories in, and I find nothing of the sort that I can even comprehend. I tried to show you love like a dog scratching at your door. I did all the things for you that I knew you'd adore. And when I turned to taste the grass and I turned back and you were gone, all those things that felt so right began to feel so wrong. Talking just like how running through the rain gets you just as wet as walking. When you're high up in your shelter, you fall short on your breathing. You realize that you're nothing but a baby who's teething. And I threw away my favorite pillow that I've had since I was a kid. All the feathers strewn about my path, only a few had hid within the casing, striped and stained with the collected spit of dreams. And all those nights I thought of you had gathered at the seams. Form will take will be in the same stretchy skin. And when I die, who knows? I'll either rise or decompose. They tell me that's a sweet repose to hear a tree as it grows. And you know the sun won't burn forever, although we don't like to admit it. The brighter it shines, the more it burns, and the quicker it will quit. And the moon, I suppose that it shrinks and that it grows. Cause I swear I've seen it grow so full that it seems to overflow.